First, make sure that you have installed AMP plugins on your website before proceeding further on this video. Hey guys, this is Teja here. Now let us see how to add menu in AMP pages. First, log into your WordPress dashboard, then go to Appearance Menus, and then here I have two menus, footer menu and header menu. I want to display the header menu items in my AMP page, so I am selecting this. Click on select and scroll down to the bottom of the page and check this AMP menu box and click save menu. After saving this, now let us see how the menu looks in AMP page by adding this AMP tag and at the end of the URL. This is how it looks. Thank you.